Hello guys, it's me, Officer Einstein, and today we are doing this, the best guns and weapons for me in criminology. So yeah, it took me a very long time for this. So yeah, enjoy the video. So the first one is fist. First of all, the fist is a bit for starters for players, but what? Since I used this before, right, I can use anything to defeat the player. Actually, sometimes when I use a fist, I could always die. So I'm gonna put this maybe at the C here. Okay, the nunchucks. Nunchucks are already expired, but I see everyone has been using it to beat people up with guns. So I think it's gonna be on the A. Knuckle dusters. You need to buy 275 Robux for this. This one is a very strong thing that you can defeat players, so it's actually still at the A tier. Okay, let's move on to the weapons next. The melees. Shiv is a bit trash but very good, because we can like murder all of them with this small knife. It actually belongs to B here, the good one lah. But then it's gonna be the others. Next one is the wrench. It's a very good weapon that you can break their limbs off by getting them on brain damage. This will be on like A, the goodest ones. Bayonet is actually trash anyways. You know why? Bayonet can take a lot of your stamina and can make you die easily, so it's on D entirely. The crowbar is actually on B, because it's good to break registers and safes, but also can beat people up. It belongs in the B actually. The shovel can take 60 damage and is very good, but it can take a lot of your stamina until like zero. The stamina is actually 30 for this, so if it's good, it's supposed to be up at A. The baseball bat actually is on B, because the thing won't break their limbs off. Okay, let's move on to the higher the level stuff weapons. Taiga machete. That one is only for like maybe level something or what. This taiga vents to many people, and it can, if you want to know, right, taiga machete can cut your head at least if you hit the person's head 5 times. Fire axe. Oh yeah, this is very good. This one can chop limbs off, and I like it so much actually. So it's actually on the S tier. Okay, next one, metal bat. Metal bat is the very goodest weapon, which I don't know why it can take 30 stamina of mine off, and the last one would be very hard to hit them off. So it's on maybe B. The katana very good, but it's actually very hard to do it, because sometimes the people can just like dodge it away when you had the third shot. Belongs in A because it's very good. The machete, yeah. Machete very bad, but mostly of all, it's actually good enough to use it, so it's on C. The Rambo. Rambo is actually one of the newest weapons on criminality, so it's supposed to be on B, but I changed my mind, it's actually on C. The chainsaw, yeah, very good, but can take away a lot of stamina. Belongs in B tier. Oh yeah, the Slayer sword, right, can take all your stamina off, and I don't like it. Slayer sword can deal a lot of damage, like 70% of your health. So it belongs in A. Okay, let's move on to the guns. The guns are actually all of these. Let's do it now. The sawn off, I think the sawn off, right, is actually 2 ammo/8 other ammos. So I think it belongs on B. Beretta. Beretta is the most status weapon, which I can't know how to aim on it because I suck at it. So I put it on D, which is very bad. The Glock, Glock 17, or whatever you call like G17, right? the G17 or Glock is actually the most good thing that you can aim on people at their heads. The problem is if you waste your 14 ammo on someone moving away, that's all. You can't go away. You need to refill at the place that you need to kill him. So it's on B but very good. The Uzi, the automatic and semi weapon that I can do. The Uzi, right, is actually the gun that always I use that costs 1,400 cash to buy it, which is on A because it's the strongest weapon. Okay, next one, I don't want to say it, but Tech-9 is very trash. I can't aim with burst, I can only aim semi. So it's actually on C. M1, the weapon that can kill with 8 ammo. M1 is the most goodest weapon, but for me it's actually the fastest way to kill anyone, so it's on B actually. Itika 37 is actually one of my best guns, which I can kill them very fast, so it's on my S tier. Mac 10, wait, starts with Desert Eagle. Yeah, this one is the strongest weapon. If you shoot on the head 2 times, you will be downed. So it's on A tier. Next one is the Mac 10. Mac 10, right, I think very good, but I need the developers to improve the scope for a while, because the scope looks like a bit need to see properly, because later you aim on players can have a problem. Actually, we need to fix the recoil, so it's actually on B. The Tommy gun, which has 50 ammo out of 100, and it's a very heavy Tommy, and it's actually a very good gun because you can shoot anyone with its mag here. It belongs on the 8 tier anyways. Next one is the AK. AK, right, uselessly I only use it for only when I get angry or whatsoever. So AK belongs to also A because it's the goodest weapon. Shorty is the goodest weapon, but sometimes I could waste my ammo and people would run away. So it belongs on D. MP7, the goodest and the most spammy weapon ever, which is very OP but not good enough. So it belongs to S. UMP45. Goodly, but it's a very hard weapon to kill. So it's on okay. The Magnum, right, I have a trash aim but a bit good at it. My decision, I put it on D because it's my bad way to see them. M4A1, yes, the gun is very strong that can kill anyone with its own way, and it's actually a good gun to kill anyone. It will be on the A tier anyways. M320, the gun that can shoot out grenades and stuff, which can kill anyone with it, and if you aim on it properly. I always have the best aim on the game, but sometimes I would lose a lot of grenade ammo, so it belongs to my S. Okay, the RPG, which came from Criminality update. This update for this, right, the RPG, right, is very overpowered that nobody cannot beat a person with an RPG. Some people can beat because they are so useless on refilling it very fast. Then they would die. For me, right, when I got an RPG from my friend last time, I would really like to explode everyone in pieces. So I like it actually. So it belongs to my A here. The last one is the Mer. Mer is the most trashiest weapon I ever used. Every time when I snipe, it always gets me killed, and every time it will make me like get trashed all day. So yeah, Mer belongs in the this one. So yeah, I completed my tier for my guns and melees. Mer, don't try to use it, because if you are pro enough, you can try. Okay. Thank you guys for watching this. I hope you will like this, because tomorrow I will be back on criminality, okay? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye!